the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Pledge of Allegiance to the flag is a pledge to the ideals of our forefathers, the men who fought and died in the building of this great nation. It's a pledge to fulfill our duties and obligations as citizens of the United States and to uphold the principles of our Constitution. And last but not least, it's a pledge to maintain the four great freedoms cherished by all Americans: freedom of speech, freedom of religion, freedom from want, and freedom from fear.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for
children's souls to keep. It seems the world is going crazy, and though I need to do my share, could you please take them under wing, watch over them especially, keeping them safe from everything. This is a mother's prayer.
I know you're listening in the silence of this night. The news is blistering, but I hold on to your light. And though there's darkness all around, strength to lead the way, send me the words I need to say, use me to guide them day by day. This is a father's prayer.
I know I can't do this by myself.
So I know I'm not alone.
I feel you here with me as we all face the unknown.
Could you return us to your garden, where no one's hurt
and no one's scared?
Free us us from pride and bitterness.
Keep us so close we won't forget.
Teach us to love as you love.
This is a mother's prayer.
This is a father's prayer.
Teach us to love as you love. This is a
father's prayer.
And rumors of wars as long as time lasts, and we'll always fight to protect our families and our home and our homeland. It's all for God and country, no matter what country we find ourselves in. We are all God's children. And God, again, we ask your blessings upon our troops and upon America, and we pray for peace on earth and goodwill toward men. And we ask that you deliver us from evil, in whatever form it might take.